Thank you for joining us in worshiping the Lord this morning. We do hope that you found today's service both uplifting and challenging. In closing, I would like to read these words of reassurance taken from Isaiah chapter 65, verse 17. Behold, I will create new heavens and a new earth. The former things will not be remembered, nor will they come to mind. Amen.